The IFPS Hydraulic Specialist Study Manual comes to life. Whether you're preparing for the Hydraulic Specialist Exam or seeking an understanding of hydraulic components and overall system design, this online, at-your-own-pace interactive learning tool is perfect for you. Narrated, color-coded, animated circuit schematics for easier understanding. Listen to this brief snippet of just one of the 37 animated circuits included in this learning tool. If the motor shaft stalls suddenly, the high-pressure relief valve will open momentarily to limit the maximum loop pressure, since the pump's swash plate cannot respond instantaneously to reduce the pump flow to zero. Audio narration walks you through each outcome. This module contains additional explanations not found in the printed version of the study manual. Pressure relief valve. A pressure relief valve is a normally closed, non-passing valve. When flow is directed toward the valve, it is blocked until the pressure reaches the setting of the adjustable spring. An internal pilot passage directs system pressure under the spool and pushes it against the spring. When system pressure reaches the setting of the spring, the spool is lifted, revealing the passage to the reservoir. Interactive outcome review questions provide instant competency validation. By purchasing this module, you'll have exclusive access to 3 additional online pretests. Visit www.ifps.learnupon.com to enroll today.